We're ready to go in 3, 2, 1, go!
And East Grand Rapids decides it likes that one. Doesn't want to let go of it, but the Wobots go up in balance, and they got it. Good job, East Grand Rapids. That one team is up and balanced. That's a 12-point score. Now step up and drive, guys. Here comes the Wobots. Going to see if they can place it up on the mid-ring. They got it. Cyber Cardinals are doing a little dance with the Cowpunchers. That one team places one up on the top shelf. At Barry County Christian School's Eagle, looks like he's playing a little defense out in the middle. Try to slow everybody down. Cowpunchers put a big squeeze on it. And there goes that one team. They come to us out of Belmont, Paradise Schools. And right now down here in the blue, we got one link, but as soon as we place this cone, it could be two. Yep, he's got it. He's got two. Wobots are up there awful early, but not sure what the strategy is there. Here come the Cowpunchers. And it bounces out all the way out of everything. They're trying to get up here on the blue. There they got it. Had to rock it a little bit. East Grand Rapids is doing a little push and shoving. Last 19 seconds of the match. Eight seconds left. That one team's going to keep on the score and see if they can get up there and get a few more points. And that's all she wrote for this game. Seven, 91-75.